Hey guys, Dr. Doss here from Endurance Chiropractic and CrossFit Lubbock again with another product review for you. Today we are talking about the Bear Komplex Mini Backpack. All right, so as you can see in the title of this video, I really do like this backpack. But why is the title the best backpack that I have to return? Let's dive into it. So this backpack is made really, really solid, and I absolutely love that about it. It's a 1000D nylon build through the whole backpack. This thing is rugged. It's gonna last really well. They went really high end with extremely durable YKK zippers. These are the heavy duty ones. You can feel how smooth they move, but also the fact that they're gonna last over time. You can always tell when you look at a good zipper, and you can feel the difference in it. It came also with these really nice, easy to grab pulls. You're not fumbling around trying to search for it, grab it and go. Some of my other favorite features about this bag: on the bottom, you can open it up. And you can expand this out to gain extra storage. So you can see that this is a continuation of the main compartment here. So that main compartment can gain an extra several inches of room for all of your things. If you don't want that, you just tuck it back up in. And re-zip it back up. And of course, I'm talking about the zippers and I'm having problems with one. There we go. This is still a really new bag, so I've got to break it in a little bit. So this is a 25 liter bag, so it's really good for an everyday carry size. I use my backpacks as dual purpose for gym and for carrying things in my office. So I carry a tablet, I carry some basic treatment tools, I carry pins and keys and all the other stuff, but then I'll also throw in my knee sleeves and my lifting belt and all those kind of things. So it truly is a multi-purpose. You're gonna notice that you've got hook and loop fields all over this bag. So you also have Molly Powell's webbing. So you can attach a ton of extra accessories. You can attach decals, you can attach patches. The hook and loop field, let me go ahead and detach these right here so we can open this thing all the way up. The hook and loop field actually extends, this is a clamshell opening as well. It actually extends all the way into, got my receipt there. This was a product that I purchased. It is not something that was given to me. I'm trying to be as honest on these reviews as possible. You're gonna see that it has this nice little removable compartment here. This is a handy little feature because you have hook and loop field all on the inside. So you can move this all the way to the bottom. You can move it all the way to the top, or you can completely remove it. There's also other organizers out there that you can do that have hook and loop or Powell's webbing there, so you can have all kinds of organizational things that you may want. On the inside, you're also going to notice that there is a dual access mesh panel there, and then a smaller compartment here for any kind of valuables or things like that. The thing that you're gonna notice on this Bear Komplex bag is the attention to detail and the attention to extra storage. So when we pull this up here, get that all done. One of the extra attentions to details that I absolutely love, you may not be able to see this, there is a rubber liner over top of each of these zippers. So it makes it fairly water resistant. These pockets are perfect for a phone, for keys, for a wallet, and you've got three of them, so you can break it up to where you've got, you know, your earbuds and then your wallet and your keys or your phone or whatever, so you can keep your valuables from getting scratched or lost in some giant pocket like some other backpacks I've seen. You have a really good, sturdy water bottle holder, and then one of the other features I really like is a zipping secondary. This is a padded one, so you could probably put a phone in here really, really well, and it'll fit well. I had my mini Bluetooth speaker in there, and my earbuds in that one, and it worked really well. From the daily stuff, my favorite feature of this entire backpack is actually located on the back. So when you get into the back of this backpack, like I said, I carry a tablet. I carry a 12.9 inch iPad Pro. And so you open this up and it is a completely separate compartment. I do wish that it came down into almost a clamshell as opposed to the diagonal, but it's not a deal breaker. And this is your this is your laptop or tablet storage. So you do have the nice Velcro there to keep it stable. This is padded. This is padded. And the back here has a little bit of padding as well. Your valuables, your really expensive electronics, they're going to be really stable and sturdy there. There's also a little bit of padding on the bottom, so if it gets dropped, you're not going to have too much of a trouble. So I've been raving about this thing. Great pull handles, great zippers, great material, really well thought out. This bottom compartment does have mesh so that if you have wet clothes or stuff like that, it'll vent, so you're not going to get that nasty stink. Really high quality clips. So the question is, why am I having to return this thing? I am actually really, really sad about having to return this because I thought I finally found the perfect bag. And I'm going to show you exactly what the problem is. The straps. Okay, so with these straps, really well padded. They do have a chest strap. They've got all the features that I would expect a good bag company to make. Well, let's go ahead and show you this. The length of these straps, you can see where it's sitting on my backpack. This is about where I wear my backpack. The length on these straps, it's just way too short. I have the end of the padding sitting right into the front portion of my shoulder there. Other bags that I've tested are easily 6 inches longer through this. I had my wife, who is 5'9½-ish, put it on. She wore it a little bit easier, but she also noted that it could be a lot more comfortable and a lot more functional if those straps were longer. So this is an issue for me. It may not be an issue for you. I'm 6'4", so the height issue is kind of an issue for me, having short straps. Being that it's a 25 liter bag, it really is the perfect size for daily use. So I'm kind of just really, really sad that this one isn't going to work. I think if they fix that issue, this is the perfect dual use bag. I love it. The only one thing that I may throw a little thing on is to have a key hook in one of these compartments. But that's really easily remedied because you've got the webbing all over the place. You could throw a carabiner clip on it and you've got a key holder really simply. So not a deal breaker by any stretch of the imagination. So overall, fantastic bag, but if you're a bigger individual, this bag is probably not going to work for you. Even if size-wise it works, those straps are probably not going to be the greatest thing. So I'd love to hear your opinions, love to hear any questions that you may have. We're going to be doing a few more reviews over the next few weeks as well, so be sure to look out for those. And if you have any products that you'd like us to look at, please send us a message and let us know. So again, it's Dr. Doss from Endurance Chiropractic, and stay healthy, live happy, live active, guys. Have a great day.